itching my balls back there. I gotta wait for this car. Like I slowed down and I was just kind of going slow, but I was kind of relaxed and I hit a couple of bumps, smashed my fucking balls. Fuck. Wasn't expecting that bump. What happened?
Your bike flew a fucking rock at me.
Oh yeah, that does happen. I've had that happen to me.
It fucking hit my chest.
Is that why you slowed down?
Yeah.
Yeah, that bike gets it. This bike gets it too.
I mean, I'm slowed down because I hit the limiter. I didn't realize it. So when I hit the limiter on this, it slows it down.
The rev limiter?
Yeah.
You hit the rev limiter on?
Yeah.
Where's the rev limiter at? How fast are you going to go? How many RPMs?
I think I have to hit like 90 miles per hour before rev limiter.
What gear?
First.
Oh, first gear. Holy shit. I was in fifth gear.
Yeah.
I'm going to wipe a few bugs off real quick. That's fun, it's just a deer clock.
Shit. Did you see that guy on the golf cart to the left?
Yeah.
Got him? I'm hoping it was like, either likes what we're doing or he's gonna call like sheriff.
We've had people chase us right here. Like, I don't know, half a dozen of us in the car came just taking pictures and bitching at us, called the cops on us.
Yeah.
They didn't do nothing. Dale was here that day. Dale goes, you want a better picture? Come over here, take a better picture. Yeah, I wiped all the bugs off this before we left, and it's already hammered. At least I don't got any on my camera lens, I guess.
Which GoPro is that?
7. I want to get a 12, but I can't afford it right now. I wouldn't get anything older than a 7.
I think I have the 11.
You have the 11?
Yeah.
The 11 is pretty good, too. I could have bought it. They had a 9, which the guy said it was really good at that pawn shop in Coos Bay.
Oh.
You know that pawn shop? It's on the same road as the bike shop or the big bridge, you know, the big green bridge. It's called World Pawn or something like that. But the guy was pretty cool. He built a custom bike, some kind of, he's a bike rider, mm-hmm. guy that owns it. And he had a 9 in there that he was selling for $210. Not too bad. He said the 9's really good. He likes it.
I bought my new for $300 because I had a sale.
And yours is you got it for $300 and it's 11?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a good deal.
But they just came out with the 12.
The only thing about the 12 that's nice is you don't have to decide